In this segment of a PowerPoint tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to narrate your PowerPoint, how to add audio and even video as part of your presentation so that it can be viewed by your audience. Now notice that there is the option here under slideshow, there is the option for record, and you can record from a current slide or from the beginning. However, next to slideshow, there is also the option for record. And here is where you have additional items specific to recording your video. So we'll start by recording from the very beginning. You have to press start recording, but before we press start recording, notice that you have your camera option where you can turn your camera on and off here. You can select your microphone. There are additional options, your script. So this is the view, the teleprompter view. Notice under views here in the bottom, and this will be very helpful if you're utilizing notes as part of the slides, because in the views mode, you can select here the teleprompter view where it's going to put your notes at the very top of your presentation, and you can make those notes larger or smaller, or you can use the presenter view, which will look like this, or the slide view where you can see simply just the slide. Now, if you don't have notes, then obviously the slide view is going to be your best option. Before we start pressing record here, notice there are also the annotation tools that you can utilize here in the bottom. Now, once we are ready to start recording, we press record here. And at this point, we can simply speak away and read our script if we wanted to, and just continue to the next slide. Now it's going to capture whatever we have on the screen, including the annotations. If you are planning to use the web camera built-in feature here, you want to make sure that you leave space for your camera area so that it doesn't interfere. So basically you want to arrange your components so they don't interfere with that bottom right of your presentation. This would be great actually for lectures. Press here, stop recording. And then we could even export this to a video if we chose to. So if we want to export this to an MP4 video, it's going to choose to save this. We can pick a location for it. So it's going to put it under the same folder as our PowerPoint. We click here on export. So now it's converting this into an MP4 file. It'll be a video file. And this is a new feature, both the teleprompter view, it's a new feature in the PowerPoint 2021 for Microsoft 365. Now this process for saving the video is going to be quite long, so you need to be ready to wait for it. It depends on the length of your video and also on the length of your presentation, the types of slides you have, and the quality of the display, like the resolution that you are using on your computer. Once the video has exported, you can click to view and share the video from here. And then once we are ready, we press exit. Obviously, to locate the video that we just recorded, we can also go back to the folder. And notice it's this one right here. It's about 200 megabytes. With this, and it took about 6 minutes to produce it. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.